just on her wedding day.
Or tears will fall later.
Cake crumbs, draw down with good fortune.
Cake under the bridal pillow secures fidelity.
If a girl finishes a patchwork quilt alone, she will never marry.
A girl who begins a quilt will not marry until the last stitch is drawn.
If a patchwork quilt is shaken out the front door, the next person to enter through that doorway will be her husband.
Unlucky the couple that warms the quilt before marriage. We were surprised from our nuptial bed by an early morning attack near Fort Ridgely, Nebraska. We cast aside romance, grabbed guns, and fought for our lives, surviving the night by luck and by pluck, until morning, when we were pleased, quite literally, to survive our first day of marriage.
Oh, to the bridal bed, now on to the bridal bed, that couple's warm in there.
My sex and my heart and brought them to the surface to the grave without being discovered. My husband was a pilot on the Mississippi, a fact I never thought to even inquire prior to our marriage. He was a noble fellow and well repaid the sacrifice I had made for him. We made a pleasant visit to various cities in the South, and at the end of a month or so came to St. Louis, where we determined to settle permanently.
My husband rented a small, comfortable house, and I was installed as his mistress.
Oh, life flowed on in quiet, uninterrupted beauty. My happiness, if possible, was made even greater when, at the end of a year from my marriage, I found a breathing likeness of my husband laid by my side. 3 years after my marriage, another stranger came among us, this time a daughter. I believe now my circle of enjoyment was complete. My husband, though absent much, was unremitting in his love. Two bright and healthy children? What more could woman ask? Some 3 months after my last child was born, a thunderbolt fell into my ear and destroyed its beauty forever.
Frontier correspondents!
A brush and a bucket of tar.
Overland travelers passing Independence Rock dodge across the tortoise-shaped rock.
Their initials.
Their names.
Are the names of their loved ones.
The mark of the lonely traveler.
Beloved faces,
memories, and names.
Abigail Bailey.
John Connell.
A.H.C. Molly Dorsey Sanford.
Marion Sloan Russell.
Tommy Clack.
Jesse Hill Roland.
H. N.
J. D.
Eleanor Pruitt Stewart. C. E. Richards. William Timmons.
Melinda.
shake this.
Peggy Dow.
Rebecca Woodson.
Jack Adam.
Some bright day I'll go.